How to fix unable to register in Discord. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. Open your preferred browser and tap on the search bar and search for discord.com. You will be led to the official login page of Discord. Tap on the login button you see there on the top right of your screen and now tap on register. Firstly, I will enter an incorrect information here and tap on continue. Now verify you are a human and then you can see Discord is showing unable to register. Now if I go ahead and tap on the back to login option and then tap on register again, it is showing unable to register again. It shows unable to register no matter how many times I repeat the same process. So in order to fix this, tap on the three lines on the top right of your screen and then tap on the settings option. You will see the option for privacy and security. Tap on that and then under privacy and security, tap on clear browsing data. Make sure to select the time range to last hour or else all of your data in the browser will be deleted. Now tap on clear data. A pop-up will appear. Tap on OK, got it. With this, the data from the last hour will be deleted. So now quit the Discord tab and now open a new tab and search for discord.com again. Tap on login and then on register and you can see it is no longer showing unable to register. So now go ahead and enter your details. Make sure to enter correct details in order to avoid unable to register. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.